Y'all. Katie was gonna get me Atomic. They changed their hours to 6 a.m. on Saturdays rather than 5. I don't have that monster energy to get me going through the day. I'm still gonna get Starbucks. Okay. Should I dab later or no? You choose your time, Hannah.
You can Valentine's Day socks.
They're like
having such bad allergies.
Today we're going to the Keokuk Power City Classic. Oh, hey, Hannah.
Hi.
This step is going to be full height.
I don't think we're making any stops on the way. You can be wrong about that. Sometimes I've been wrong. I've been wrong once in my life, actually.
Showing my emotions, you cut me deep and you left me wide open. I fought the demons that lie in between us. They think we're perfect if they'd ever seen us. But I guess this sounds like another sad love song. I can't get over how it all went wrong. But I let the words come together. Maybe I'll feel bad.
Wow. Breakfast.
Okay.
Oh, you're so close. Ah. Okay.
Wait. That's really gross. So we're here at the what's it called?
Power City Classic, Haven.
Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. That's $5. That's enough to buy me some.
And I was like, I have to.
Even at 17, breaking your back for something. My whole life dreaming. No, I know that's all I seem inclined to do.
We can't. Is that blood?
We just performed. I'm really hoping we make finals because I want to do that again. Finals. We're just getting ready to go perform again.
Look at that, it's so pretty.
I'm concerned for everyone's well-being.
Hey, how's it going?
That rock!
We just performed for finals, okay? I think I'll cry if I see Mrs. Cooper right now.
All day.
Oh, no, not for that.
the best our school's ever done. So they're pretty excited.
First runner-up, which is second place. We just made Zoran sound history, and it seems like really stupid for me to be crying, because like I'm just so proud of my group, because we went from getting fourth and lower every competition. Like, fourth was good if we got fourth. We got freaking second. But that's why I'm crying.
Some mild, crude humor.
Hey, try to watch the movie.
God. I did not remember this part.
It's 1:03 a.m. We made surround sound history today. Next weekend we're going to El Paso. I guess I'll see you then. Bye.
I've been awake for almost 24 hours, just saying. Anyway, yeah, that's it. Good night. Or should I say good morning?